Because I am.
He injected it. Stick.
I'm gonna die.
That's bad. Ha! Good luck before you can get me a prick. Close. Oh my god, I survived. I'm quite shocked by that. Time isn't going well though. And I've still got fucking Code Veronica and the other one to go. Not gonna happen. Bollocks. Anyway, I'll try and do the colours bit without dying, and I'll update you later. Right, save point after Carlos is parked. I am not doing great for time, it has to be said. Where's my bloody ingredients? I think this is like save number 10 or something already. It's ridiculous. I'll show you the time and just, I'll save number 8.
Close.
And the time is that currently, but I'm going to pause it at, oh shit, at that and pause the game for a bit. In fact, I'm going to go back to the menu because I'm just having dinner and I will resume gaming in about 5-10 minutes. Right, back in a bit.
Right, fight with the giant earthworm should be coming up around about now. And just so you know, I'm making seriously good time on this last bit. I don't think I've ever done it so fast.
What's going on? Whoa!
Okay. Miss me. Are you dead? Oh no, that's just doing that. Oh, I see, so it doesn't do it in easy mode, but it has it hard. That's why I couldn't do it. Oh, we have one. Stop. I missed him. Shit. Wait till he really comes up in the... Here he comes. That'll do it. Gotcha! That wasn't so bad. There we go. Still making good time. Pardon me. Nothing else to update for now. But I will at this stage let you know that the rest of the challenge is going to happen. Code Veronica and the final game will happen. So, yeah. I will see you all in a bit once I've gotten past these and I can just watch a sec. There we go. Okay, see you in a bit. Okay. This Nemesis fight is just about to happen, and I swear I need that now, don't I? I do need it now, so why does it say I don't need it now? Thank you very much, you useless twat. Bloody thing. That's like the third time he's done that in this game. Right, I'm packing some serious heat. I've got the mine thrower, I've got the magnum, and I've got my shotgun. I still don't know if that's going to be enough to knock this Nemesis down, but there's the acid laying around as well. Let's see what we can see. Anyway, here goes nothing. I don't understand why it bothers starting the timer at this point. Because it only wastes about like a minute worth of it, just because this little cut thing where he acts on himself. Okay. I've never used a mind thrower before in my life. It's the first time for everything. Heads up, dickweed. Well, I've not used it in this game anyway. I've used it in 4. Oh Jesus, I hit one of the... I hit him! Not quite, he did. That's right in his face. Oh, yeah, that's cool. No, oh, not really. See if I can hit this acid thing while he's in. Oh! That's my foot. Get up, John. Got it. Haha, thanks, pal. Now walk through that. Why is he not hitting that? Oh, sod it. Right. Combine. Hey! Yeah, he's got him as well. Oh, Jesus, I'm in danger. Crap! Okay, magnum time. There he goes! Wicked, that wasn't even half as hard as I was expecting. Oh, wow. I've done the entire park bit up to here really quickly.